Initially, the man found a baby deer in the lawnmower.
It's gonna be one incredibly lucky fawn, because I don't think he's hurt.
However, as the fawn couldn't find its mother, the man took it to his house. Surprisingly, the deer appeared joyful and content. What do you think? Do you want to raise a deer in your backyard?